was a decorated general with a heart of gold. They likened him to all the stories he told. The past battles won and lost, the legends of old. Seasoned veteran in his own time. On the battlefield, he gained respect for fame. With many minutes of bravery and strides to his name. He grew up in as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face. And always urged his men on. But only evil great battle with the infantry and dream. The old general tossed in his sleep and master with his spinning and woe from the night. Tell what he had seen. He walked slowly out his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air. With the courage in the blood and a fire in their stares. Every morning and day I wondered how they would fare. The old general told him to go home. He said, I have seen the others and I have discovered. This fight is not worth fighting, no. And I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are young men, you must be living. Yeah. Take a shower and shine your shoes. But the men stood fast with their guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with his contradicting orders. The general said he would do his own duty, but he was sailing no further. The men could go as they pleased. The night the men moved, their eyes gazed straight ahead. Till one by one they stepped back, not aware was said. The old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. He then prepared to fight, he said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting, no. And I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are young and you must be living.
Got to be, got to be, got to be, got to be, hey, hey.